start over.
Yeah, by 1958, there was some, when I think about Aston Park is a part of the good, the bad, and the ugly. The ugly, we used to come through here at football practice, going to the south side of town, and there was a lot of thicket woods and whatever brush, and so it was easy for us to slide through into a little path we had made and hit home. But during the heyday of the park, during the summer months, we wouldn't dare do that because of the law of the land. You stay in your place and I'll stay in mine. Now, one of the tragic points about this place, 8 black kids, no, 14 or 15, were alleged to have raped a woman of majority culture. And of course, in 1958, that was an awesome crime.
Okay, hold on.